It's like, hey, buddy. Ah! I'm breakdancing in the middle of the street. Don't bother me.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. So, yeah. Reacting to reactions and reacting to... you know, Vanoss, you know, you said that you didn't want to do reaction content, yet here we are. And this got sent to us, I think, 7 times in a row on the Discord. As soon as it dropped, it's just like, do it. And we're just like, okay, okay, don't bully us, don't bully me.
I wonder if they came across us in it or something, if people were asking for it that much.
Maybe. I mean, that is most certainly a possibility. But I gotta be honest. This is to top tier content. I don't think anyone has ever referred to us as top tier content.
Actually, they have.
I know. I'm just joking. These, like,
I wouldn't refer to myself as top tier by any means. I don't think I'm a very good personality, but
you are.
Some people act like they like
you. Like people like you, man. People like your additions and your. Some of the stuff that you've come up with on the fly has just been fire.
And sometimes they hate me.
Well, again.
Because I have different opinions than everybody.
So do I. And that's the thing. You just have to look at that as a certain amount of the people don't like you. And if they don't like you, then there's only one thing to say. Exactly that. So, anyway. So, overall, reacting to top-tier content on TikTok, YouTube, and Twitter with the boys, which I assume is going to be Terrorizer and Nogla. So, 2 Irishmen and a Asian-Canadian. Canadian? Canadian? Fuck. But an Asian-Canadian who doesn't really have a filter, and is a very talented musician, by the way. Decided to react to some videos, and then 2 plebs in southwest, like, in the southern United States decided to give it a shot and see, you know, they react to it as well. So we're reacting to their reaction, so I guess you could call this Reactception. So anyway, let's go ahead and hop on in and take care of business. Here we go.
Yeah, that's right. You're just scrubbing me balls right now. I should be there any moment, just finishing washing me crack, alright?
A few moments later.
I just blow drying the crack now. Give her a good blowing up the whore. That'd be grand.
A fucking profile picture. God damn it. Oh, I'm so angry.
Again, 31 million subscribers. I'm never going to hate on someone for making money. Good God, SS Sniper Wolf and her unimaginative thumbnails, and just the fact that it's the same 4 pictures.
Green now.
Then into Google, the first thing that came up.
What are you typing in? Stupid glass of dick. So how are we doing this? What are we doing? Are we doing the Twitter? Are we just watching Nogla's screen?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, alright. Can I practice on your girlfriend?
She's my sister.
What the fuck am I doing with her? Oh, I love this guy.
Oh! I was expecting that.
Isn't that Wings of Redemption?
Look here! Booyah!
It's Hispanic Wings of Redemption.
He's like, this is a bad idea, but there's 1 in a million chances something cool might happen.
Nothing cool happened, except for that. That animation's pretty hype.
It's a gal.
What color is a carrot?
Carrot? I think it's
orange.
I think it's a carrot. I don't know, my character.
I don't know, my
If you dig a 6-foot hole, How deep is that hole?
It's about like 20 feet.
1 minus 1 equals.
It goes 35.
What is a BMW?
BMW is a car.
Nice.
Spell BMW.
BMW-D-A-Y.
If Chad were here, Chad would be flipping out and marking out over the fact that it's friggin' Beetlejuice, but I feel sorry for Beetlejuice, man. I mean, he's... Crack did not do that dude any favors. Yo, homie, that's your brain on drugs. Also getting slapped on the head by Jeff Jarrett with a guitar multiple times probably didn't help either.
Nah.
Dusty microphone.
This is how Waddy's mic used to sound like.
Are you serious? How?
Wow.
That's pretty good. I like that. The massive bag crunch.
I want this to be our new sub notification.
Most epic bag crunch.
Clarify, thank you for subbing for 6 months.
That sounds like a fucking highway car wreck.
No! Yes. Yes.
Let's do his ASMR.
Just no.
Explosion. Just sound like a nuke dropping. It's got to be coming. There's gonna be something that just.
Right here, I can see here. See, there's a spike in interest.
Oh
here
yeah.
Comes Hiroshima. He just slams his face.
Dropping the bomb.
He's beginning to believe.
Oh, God!
We are now dropping the bomb.
Oh, God.
Hold on. Let's check this one. Most replay. Here we go.
What is wrong with this guy?
Having a religious experience, leave him alone. Damn!
This is sand. Look at that!
Oh!
That was neat.
Wow. Right?
That does look pretty real.
Yeah. Realistic sand.
Ooh.
That's pretty sick. I feel like I'm not.
That person's computer right now is on the verge of exploding because of the mod.
Yeah, they're doing voxel like sand.
Proper response was supposed to be something else.
That's oh my cool. God, did you... that was so... Like, I was just as impressed as you, but like, I don't know, I was supposed to probably say something different.
Oh my God! Because
that is very cool.
Yeah. That is awesome, yeah. Well, no. Oh, God, here we go. Is he going to go over the responses? The responses that he got from the... Oh, I love it. Please do. But, now, in truth, having a real reaction is a lot more of a... A lot more, like... Being honest and being like, oh, dude, that's fucking cool. I like that. Versus like, oh, my God! Oh, my shit!
Don't break the chair, please.
Realistic sand in Minecraft.
I think you forgot that your chair is a little bit fucked already when he did that.
Well, it's still holding my fat ass up, so it's doing something right.
It's probably a lot more close to not holding it up anymore now.
Well, if it would have okay, be honest, everyone. If it would have collapsed right there, would that not have been probably one of the best internet bloopers of all time?
Maybe, yeah.
I would have probably gotten hurt, but it would have been fire. Not gonna lie.
Let me just set the tone. Let me set the tone, right? We're in Lene's office. We're watching the verdict, and then when the amount of money was read out, how much she was gonna owe, how much he won, and how much Johnny Depp won, and then Lene simply turns around to me and says, "Well, Amber, there's always OnlyFans." I laugh and I said, "That's a fucking tweet." So we tweeted. So it's Lene's fault. Lene made this joke.
She actually, on the original tweet, she posted down below, by the way, like, "Hey, Brian, you going to give me credit for that?"
This joke. A woman made this joke. That
yes.
makes everything even better, okay?
Exactly.
Let's begin, Evan.
Go straight to the code tweets?
Oh, yeah.
This is going to get ugly.
I hope that instead of sweating, you secrete hydrochloric acid.
If they can't fuck women, they hate... What? If they can't fuck women, they hate, they wanna... You fucking illiterate fuck. Yeah, suck it. You can't even fucking...
That's a bot.
English fuck out of here.
I need this man dead.
Just straight to the point.
Right, so, alright.
Oh, here it is, Brian. This all is right. the tweet that pretty much got all the feminazis on your ass,
you
right?
think?
Oh, she's a commie. Go figure.
No surprise
Holy
there.
Shit,
65,000
oh
likes, okay?
Oh my fucking god.
Like men and men that want prostitution plus OnlyFans are the only resort. Women need money. They also admit to wanting to see basically every woman they know do it, especially those they hate and still find kind of hot. It tells so much about how men view porn stars. So, again, that's not really that... Again... This is coming from someone who knows nothing about Terrorizer and knows that, again, it was Lene who came up with the joke. So that immediately invalidates all of these, like, oh, men, and anti-men. Like, no, yep. It was a woman who came up with the damn joke. You idiots. Jesus.
Men admit that porn, prostitution plus OnlyFans, are the last resort of a woman who needs money. They also admit to wanting to see basically every woman they know do it, especially those they hate and still find hot, kinda. It tells so much about how men view porn stars and porn. Oh my gosh.
But I didn't mention porn! I was telling her to get on there and do some cosplays of Aquaman stuff
that's true.
Arts
she
and
could,
crafts!
She
I was going to say... Like, there's plenty of women that I've seen who do their OnlyFans stuff and specifically say no nudity. Like, no, like, and they mostly just do cosplays and stuff like that, from what I understand. And, again, the whole thing is just, like, the only person in that argument who's making it about adult content is her. Like, Brian made no effort to make it about, like, adult content. The only person who assumes it's about that, about OnlyFans, is about adult content... is, well, it's her. I'm sorry.
She can sing songs for her fans. I want to know where all this stemmed from.
I retweeted it.
Oh, you son
of a bitch. Leave it to Evan to, like, increase the shitstorm tenfold.
Oh, that makes sense.
You just hit expand. It's just like, Thanos gaming. I'm with you, sis.
Filthy incels having a field day when given a chance to bully women. We have to start telling people to kill themselves again. Thanks, Janelle. Stan Twitter, war veteran. There's no way you're a war veteran, Janelle.
Stolen valor! Stolen valor! Fuck this bitch! Have you seen those videos?
No.
There's like a bunch of these videos where like some fucking Call of Duty nerd is just pretending.
Stolen valor.
Yes, I've seen those. I have seen those, and some of them are absolutely hilarious. Just
also,
how desperate some of these dudes are to try and pretend like they serve.
Go back real quick, because you need to see this so you remember to edit it anyways. So you need to go right here. Go back. Nope, don't need too far. Back to her profile overview.
War veteran.
Where it shows the last post that she
There's
retweeted.
There's no way you're a war veteran,
right
Jenna.
There.
Oop!
Right there. But yeah, I love, you know, like, white woman, like, Twitter, I'm on the right side of everything, and then retweets the N-word.
Stolen valor!
I don't care if someone else said it. Like,
I mean, I honestly, at this point, I don't think she cares, and she's just so high on copium, and just, I guarantee you, this woman inhales her own farts. She thinks she's just that much of it. That's what I see. She's basically someone who hoovers her own farts and pretends like she's right on everything, and anyone who disagrees with her is basically insert ist here, and you know, she'll.
But like I tell basically everyone that complains about anything that they do on Twitter getting hate from Twitter, is, you know, it's like play stupid games, win stupid prizes. It's like make a post in a far left echo chamber, get far left echo chamber answers about it. You know?
Well, it's the same. Dude, no matter which side you go on to, you're always going to run into the idiots of the echo chambers who have only been surrounding themselves with people who are like-minded instead of people who actually want to have a conversation.
Everyone from Tumblr moved to Twitter when Tumblr banned porn.
And that's a symbol right
there. Therefore,
it's
the same echo chamber that was on Tumblr about 7 or 8 years ago that's on Twitter now. And, like, if you post anything on Twitter, it better fall within the appropriate things of the far
and
left.
Don't even like try and post anything borderline, because if it's borderline, next thing you know, you're going to have a group of 10,000 people all who believe the exact same thing. One person in that group says that this is evil, and immediately they all believe what that person says instead of looking at it themselves and doing research on it, just like what happened with Brian here.
Like I said, echo chamber.
There you go. It's instead of rational thinking human beings, instead it's a hive mind that just wants to be right.
Mm-hmm.
End of story.
Stop! These videos where like some fucking Call of Duty nerd is just pretending.
Stolen.
Oh, there you go.
Which one do we want to click on?
I don't know. Just who cares?
Go. Just go.
Well, so lucky to meet you. He really admires guys in the army.
Hey, buddy. Sean.
What unit were you in?
I'm with the 2nd Battalion Rangers.
What's your MOS?
My MOS is 11 Bravo.
Third Prestige.
All I do is I go out on missions.
Where'd you get your 3 CIVs at?
Afghanistan.
All three?
All three.
You know you need to be in 3 different campaigns to get 3 CIVs, right?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
It's all falling apart.
Okay.
That's
for
my
rant.
Okay.
And dude, like, it's really, like, from what I've seen from videos and stuff, it's really easy for someone who has actually been in the military to tell when you have not actually been in the military.
Here's
like, you are immediately like a bright red fucking neon light to someone who knows how it works, because it is complicated and specific, and they know about it.
We have two people on this channel who served in the military.
Yeah.
Chad and Jacob. And both of them, I guarantee you, if Chad looked at someone who was in naval dress, he'd be able to be like, that's fucked up. Yeah, this dude's not legit.
And Jacob would be able to.
Jacob would look at a Marine outfit, and he'd be like, oh, and Jacob would dress him down right there. Jacob just be like, why the hell's your, why is your shoe not shining there, soldier? What's wrong with your belt? Where's this at? Line the buttons up, rookie. Like, he would dress them down right here and now, because, like, Jake went through the hard shit, dude. He went full-on Marine training and got through it all, no problems. And he, again, he takes that shit seriously, as a lot of these guys do.
North Korea.
You know, no matter how many you do, you can only get one. Where's your combat patch at?
I gave it to a little kid again.
Alright, watch your flex and low on your shoulders. Here.
This guy roasting him so hard.
Here it is, guys. Stolen valor at its finest.
Okay, listen, what we're gonna do is we're gonna step down here.
Okay.
With my Sergeant Major.
Alright, let's go. Let's see your Sergeant Major. So you shot
he just runs.
Sergeant Major on Black
Friday. Drops his bags and runs.
Yeah? I've worn that fucking uniform, and I've had friends get killed in Afghanistan wearing that fucking uniform. No, you haven't. You're full of shit. Stolen Valor. Right here. Stolen Valor.
Here it is.
You need to get a job. That was that person's
You're
dream.
Right. You're right, Fiona's Apple. I do these. Need to get a job.
I like how they can't get a job. They're telling you to get a job, and they want a job at Barnes & Noble so they can get some summer money to get a fucking job.
Oh, I should reply you first.
Yeah.
You dumb fuck.
No,
of course not.
Good luck getting a job at Barnes & Noble or whatever. No, you should link Barnes & Noble's
Twitter account.
Oh!
I guess.
Damn.
Fuck it. Whoever
he went there.
There we go. Tweet has been sent.
Nogla is like Jackie Chan in a movie against like 45 bad guys, but they're just all like these angry women.
That animation!
I'm just Chris Tucker in the background. Right, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Now, refresh.
Okay. Oh! Oh! I love that he put his head on the Giga Chad body.
All right. Let me explain a few of these. So, Lene came up with this joke as well, and I made it for her. I've got a jar of money, because, you know, I've got a jar of money.
Yeah, you just did it in my video.
And so, I made that the night before. I scheduled it because I thought, oh, this would be a bit of crack.
Scheduled it.
I went to bed, but this is it. I made the first tweet. It wasn't that bad. It was people thought it was a joke, all right? I went to bed, and I scheduled this tweet the next morning. When I woke up, that's when shit had hit the feminist fan. I was asleep, and then this tweet came out at 9 in the morning. Just to really shit on them. And I didn't mean it. But I was like, you know what, that's kind of fucking perfect. And then someone in Germany reported me twice, lost both fucking times. So Amber Heard's team fucking
Germany
lost
had,
three
like,
times.
Really strict speech rules.
Amber Heard's fans took 3 L's in a week. They fucking lost. Jesus Christ.
They tried
Christ.
To take the tweet down, but they failed.
Amber Heard has enough female supporters to help her financially. If the need arises, female solidarity isn't dead. Just because your father raped you, it's holy shit.
What the fuck?
Wow, okay. You went all in on that. Is that like a fantasy of yours, Ephemeral 22? Is that a fantasy of yours of like the people that you don't like? They weren't anything like that. They were just like raped by their father? What the fuck is wrong with you? Also, I loved all the ones that he kept getting of people trying like to tell him to off himself, and then they got in trouble for literally telling someone on the internet to off themselves, and then they were just like, oh, so we're not allowed to say go like do this anymore? No,
it's like you were the ones who put that in place that
exactly.
People couldn't say that
exactly. Like it's like wow, they really need to change the rules, you know, to where we can tell like men to do that, and like just men. Okay. Now that that cat's out the bag, okay. Because I looked at this on Twitch, and I did it just to see if it was real. But if you type in, like, women, lady, or girl, or anything, like, feminized, like, in like anything female is garbage, is trash, or kill all women, or this and that. Next thing you know, they won't let you name your video like that. Your life.
Well, I don't forget to edit that too, because.
But if you put kill all men or murder all men or murder all boys or anything masculinized, guess what? Perfectly fine. Perfectly fine for you to post a video or a live stream like that. Internet's on some bullshit, man.
I like how it kind of starts like logical.
Yeah, yeah, and then it just goes straight off the cliff. It's like,
you know, if we work together as a
we
team,
together,
financially.
We can do this. Also, your father raped you in the ass. wait, what? Excuse me?
This person said, can't believe men. This is why girls should run the government.
I think Beetlejuice should be running the government.
Yes.
That's right, Beetlejuice.
Ladies and gentlemen, my hero, my
yes.
role model.
How does Senate candidate Beetlejuice feel about drugs?
This is my pot of gold.
Hey, I'm gonna prove that Beat is black. He keeps saying he's Puerto Rican.
Yeah, I know Puerto Rican, you little piece of shit.
Let me hear you talk Spanish.
Yeah, I'll speak Spanish, you little fucking little cop sucker. What do you got, you little fucking little cop sucker?
I'm right here, brother.
Yeah, fuck standing. You, you little piece of shit.
Yeah, just get these quotes.
I thought he was sitting down at first. It looks like he's sitting down in the camera.
No, he's just standing.
Listen.
Fuck you, you piece of shit.
Hey, Beat, yell at him in Spanish. Yell at him.
Yeah, you motherfucker.
Beetle knows a lot of language.
Oh, I feel feel bad, but at the same time, Beetlejuice does this shit willingly.
Yell at him in Chinese.
Let me find the one.
Howard, stop bagging him on.
You're a fucking little cocksucker. What do you got? You're a fucking little cocksucker.
Damn, Nogla!
No hesitation.
Go again!
You have time to change your mind. It hasn't been loaded for you.
Send the tweet. But I'm not going to. And here it is, boys.
What do you got? You're a fucking little cocksucker.
Just sit down. I gotta send this video to Chad. He will die laughing. I swear to God.
6 days later.
Oh, shit.
I got two guys getting mad. What are you, two gay motherfuckers? I'm gay ass motherfucker. What are you, homo?
Hey. 2008. Holy shit.
I just went to high school together for just two fucked up. Two of them badass fucking...
I like how the papers are getting higher and higher. Coverings.
Lift them up and lift both of them up.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
I smacked his ass with it.
I like to smell in my asshole. And you gay bastard. Have a nice weekend,
asshole! What a fucking
badass. I love that's him, man. That's a good...
Beetlejuice is one of my heroes. Again, he's just... His existence shouldn't... He shouldn't be. But he is.
I don't think he's a good hero role model.
What? Come on now, man. Why you gotta talk shit about Beetlejuice like that?
Yeah. Come on, send this to someone.
Have a nice weekend, asshole!
Did you find the tweet... That you tweeted at Beetlejuice when you were like...
Oh, yeah, and he told me...
What do you mean? Brian tweeted at
Beetlejuice? I tweeted at Beetlejuice one time, and then I think he called me a fuck. I'm pretty sure, and it was like the proudest moment. Oh, I think, I was in college when I did this. I think he said, ask me a question. I said, spell red. Click on the fucking tweet!
Hold on. The guy didn't tweet you. Brian, you dreamed that shit.
Stolen Valor!
No. Oh, look, he never replied to you.
It happened. Did I dream it?
Yes. You dreamt it.
I did it.
These are all the interactions between you and him, and it's just you to him.
No, it's not. It's a lie. Was it like a Twitter live video? Was it a Periscope? Maybe it was a Periscope. These were Periscopes. No, because my Periscopes, your message in the Periscope will be deemed as a tweet. So I must have been messaging in the Periscope, and then they read it out, and he called me a cocksucker or something like that. And then
so
I tweeted
saying-
Yeah,
he called you a scumbag in 2013 on Periscope.
I think so. When was Periscope? Please. I know this happened or else I'm having a breakdown.
Okay, maybe.
I knew that was gonna happen. Come on.
Yeah, alright, you're in the clear, Brian.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh my god! Fuck yeah!
Oh, that would be a little more specific.
That caught me off guard.
2015, March of 2015.
It's March 2015. Come on, give it to me. March 2015.
Yeah, but he tweeted, you said he called you a scumbag in 2013, Brian.
What happened?
Maybe he deleted the tweets.
He must have deleted the tweets. It must be
either something. Either that or stolen Beetlejuice Valor.
Alright. this top one. Gold. Strap yourself in.
What?
How you doing today?
Just down here, just chilling out.
What else? How are the ladies treating you?
Fucking Junkin Jamie with chicks with dicks on him because his head with a fucking chest tight.
I can't understand a single word.
I like pretty good, man.
Ladies?
Yeah, he's way happier than all of us, by the way.
Yeah.
That's the beauty of it.
I love him.
What?
You brought your new friend here with you today.
Oh.
John Stutter.
That's it.
John?
Quite seriously,
Beetlejuice having the time of his life. He's like, I can't shut the fuck up, and he can't say one fucking word.
Speak up, dude. Yeah.
Beetle, Sean, and I
today, Junior.
Together.
Beetlejuice,
one. Who am Vegas and
all of a sudden, Beetlejuice is the smart one.
His legs cross like a professor in a university.
Vegas and all. Well, yeah, I had a great time.
There you go.
Hey, he's your friend?
Oh, he's a good friend. He's all right. He's cool. All
right. Yeah, they don't say
God, that would be hard to have a conversation when it's that pronounced. Ooh, that would be frustrating to have that condition.
Oh, man.
No, he's a kid. I like him. Oh man, stutter's killing me here.
Well, gotta take it easy on that, babe.
Yeah. If you like me, stutters.
You gotta take it easy on that. Like, that's how it works.
I'm just trying to help him out.
That's pretty wholesome, actually.
You know, he's so nice. I love him.
Yeah, I'm just trying to help him out. Yeah, you know, that's all I'm trying to do. Trying to help the guy out, you know?
Wholesome.
He's such. Oh, man.
I like how you just became, like,
a sophisticated gentleman. Yeah. Like, come on, yeah. You got it. It's the hand that does it for me. Come on.
Should have panned back and he's like in a top hat with a pipe. This is a one where he's like talking shit to a wrestler.
Oh, it was WCW. Jarrett.
Go on, speed it up.
Jeff Jarrett, dude. Come on, slap nuts. What'd you call me? Slap nuts.
You fucker! You fucker! You got it! You motherfucker! You got me good on that one. Shit! Yeah, Jeff Jarrett, that's right.
You call me? You know who you're talking to?
Yeah, you.
Jesus Christ!
I mean, it's a dummy guitar. Yeah. It's gimmicked. But, dude.
He just went straight fucking down like a board, though.
I remember he also got Steiner recliner'd by friggin' Scott Steiner.
Like, go back 5 seconds and watch him drop.
You think YouTubers are boxers? This is a real shit.
Pay-per-view numbers must have been nuts on this. Okay, let's see what's the most replayed moment here. Getting leveled there. But I don't think that's Beetlejuice. Is that Beetlejuice?
It is.
That is. Yeah, that is.
I want to see how the fight ends.
Oh no, Beetlejuice!
Oh
back.
Shit! This is kind of like the equivalent of YouTube boxing for back then.
Yeah.
He's not wrong. Although they did do celebrity boxing. And I will say this, seeing Danny Bonaducci beat the shit out of Greg Brady was one of the most satisfying things I've ever seen. Period.
Yeah, pretty much. No, they stopping it? Yeah, they stopped it.
And he puts his hand up even though he quit. He like quit and puts his hand up as if he has a chance of winning. They don't like him.
Denied. Aw, oh, come on, dude. Look at this sportsmanship denied. He's like, yeah, he kept calling out.
Poor Beetlejuice. That was the second L he took this video.
Oh, that's sad. Oh, ducks. Oh, look at him. I love ducks.
And the little ducks went out one day over the hill and far.
Oh!
He's throwing one down.
Just the panic in Nogla's voice, then.
Oh!
Oh!
This is all. Look at him go! Yeah!
Come on, little
this is the greatest day of my life. Whee! I fucking love ducks.
I swear, Nogla's like Ed from Ed, Edd n Eddy. He's like, I like chickens, Eddie. It's like, oh, I love ducks. I love ducks.
Fucking love ducks.
Fucking love ducks.
I fucking love ducks.
Bro, I've laughed at this so much. Put the money in the bag.
I was going to say, this dude with the Nerf gun looks cool. hooked. He is high off his ass, dude. Look at that.
He's just like,
Put the money away. If you don't, I'm gonna vaporize you, bro.
And the guy like behind the counter is just like, no.
The guy behind the counter is just like, then do it, man. Do it. Come on. I like this Twitter. I like this user here. He's just like, give him $1 million in Monopoly money.
Put the money in the bag.
I like the little flick of the wrist.
And then the guy like, flick it. Oh my god, don't read the third comment.
It's for a down payment.
That's fucked up.
That's still good. God,
I feel like they can get away with this because they're bigger YouTubers, but I feel like we're going to get canceled just for reacting to this.
There's stuff I'm definitely going to have to censor. And there's shit I'm going to have to edit out of the video, too.
Like, most of the video?
Maybe, I don't know. But, again, someone who's been getting a lot of shit here. You know what happened to Chad? His videos, or one of his Markiplier Try Not to Laugh challenges got hit again with another, again. I don't understand why.
I don't either.
Either way, it's just, it sucks that Chad and Nicky are having to fight that yet again. And as for us, we deal with it every now and again. We get videos demonetized or age-gated every now and again. But Jesus, man. Like, holy shit. I don't understand why they're getting it worse than us, because maybe it's because they're newer. I don't know. I mean, newer channels probably have to go by a different standard of YouTube videos in the past.
I have no clue.
Also, I found out something very interesting. Hey, Chad, Nikki, if you all are interested, TikTok now allows videos up to 10 minutes long. And I'm going to start posting our reactions, shorter versions of our reactions, on TikTok. Like some of the highlights and shit like that. So I guess y'all can look forward to that. I mean, once I get some videos uploaded and everything, I'll link it to you all here on the channel, and you all can check us out on TikTok. But anyway, for now, I think that is going to do it for this. This was Vanoss, Terrorizer, and Nobla reacting to various clips across various platforms, TikTok, YouTube, Twitter, and all that. So, again, thank you all very much for tuning in. And until next time, I'm Nate.
I'm Nick.
Take care, everybody. Peace.